Now, Brian, where are we?
We are looking across at the U.S. side of the canal. There's Whitefish, and then beyond that is Whitefish Bay, and about 16 miles out, I'm thinking 16, 20 miles out, is the lake is where the Edmund Fitzgerald went down. As they were trying to make Whitefish Bay. If they'd made that, they probably would have had calmer water and survived.